Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm gonna discuss about why it's important to read above NCERT, not much, a bit of it for cracking NEET with very good marks. So I have a very evident example also, as well as I'm gonna discuss about how my Akash packages, that study packages in botany and zoology, helped me crack this. So coming to the first part, I'm gonna tell you the very evident examples which I saw here. There were four questions which came out of NCERT. Like, if you hadn't read this above NCERT, you wouldn't have got this right. I feel so. Even if you did by like tukka marna, they say no. Like that, you if you do, you might get. See, the first one is my code was M6. So the factor that led to founder effect, it's in my Akash package. The direct question one was there, and one paragraph full is there. So I gave this genetic drift, and even this one is also correct. And this one I found receptors for sperm binding in mammals. A bit of tukka marna, I say no. Like that you do, but still I had somewhere deep in my mind, it was there that it is zona pellucida only. So I marked it right. This also I got it correct. And this is the third one. And if you didn't read above NCERT and you haven't understood the concept of that, what is that interference and all, you wouldn't make it right. And this, you should know the concept. If you just by heart NCERT and go, it won't be possible. So I got this right also. This is above NCERT, I agree. And this one is the last one. This was in section B, so I was lucky I left this question. Like, I was confused between this first one and second one. I had read those both also, but still I was getting confused that both are correct or wrong. I was not getting it properly, but I had read both of them, that ratio also I had read, and prostaglandin somewhere in my package or NCERT somewhere I had read. So NCERT, if you read, most of the questions will get cracked, but still I'll tell you my case. And in NEET 2021 I had scored 620 marks, okay, totally. And in biology I scored 345, okay. That is my highest in my test series also. I was not getting like 330 I was getting. So like I thought biology is my savior, because I had left many questions in physics also, and I was not getting that much good marks, 115. But to my surprise, that in physics only my percentile went. It, of course, it does not matter, because in NEET there's only one attempt, whatever percentile I score it doesn't matter. But still the percentile in physics was more, even though I scored such low marks, 115. And in biology it was less than physics. So in chemistry I got more. So it came as a shock for me. So I want to tell you for the future NEET 2022 and 2023 aspirants, like, just don't completely depend on NCERT, like do all the questions. Somewhere deep in your mind you would have registered everything. And even though I have seen many surprising cases, the guys who scored 580, 560 also have scored some 360 in biology, that is more than me. So like that, many would have scored. So just don't depend on biology, and you cannot afford to miss even one mark in biology. That's what I'm trying to say. Coming to the second part of reviewing my Akash study packages, I joined as a 2-year classroom student in Akash, and in 2019 the paper was quite tough, no? So for that, botany, zoology books are all too vast, and you don't need to read everything in that. Like, I read it fully, but still I felt you should not read fully. And this one is 2019, that class 11th part. But after 2020, like, it became more and more relevant, and they gave the important points in bold and all, right? So for that, it will help you a lot in marking the important points. You don't need to mark any important points at all. This is the 2020, that class 12 package. So this, the second part, the class 12 part, helped me a lot. And that zona pellucida and the genetic drift and that founder effect, everything, almost everything was there in this package. And that helped me, and I didn't do many guesswork and all, so that helped me. So I wanna give a rating of 4 out of 5, because 1 star is missed, because that Akash, that in 2019 it was very vast, and I read that animal kingdom fully, and I'll show you how much that animal kingdom is there. So many people say that you should think that nothing is a waste of time, but still I did a very utter waste of time with reading such a huge thing. So this is the level 2 part. It's seriously very difficult to remember all these things. So this I read it and by hearted fully in my like ending of the first year. So that took a toll on my precious time on physics and all. I couldn't like read properly in physics. So it's so much like those classes are very irrelevant and not at all required. Okay, so I read it. I read it, and then I felt I should have not read it like that. So according to me, what you should do is like, you should read above NCERT, but what you feel is important, that much you should read. Okay, personally, what you feel is important. If you feel that is important, just don't blindly read everything and sit. Okay, that was the mistake which I did in the first year ending. So I'll conclude with this biology. I'll be uploading more videos on physics and chemistry also, the reviewing and all. But still, it is quite worth it joining Akash Institute, like either classroom or distance learning program. Because somewhere deep in your mind also, like if you think that classroom program does not help you, somewhere deep in your mind you would have registered something and that will help you in the exam. So with that, I'll wish you all the future aspirants all the best. Thank you.